You and you and you and you and you again. There's really nothing more to be said. I sit on the edge of this morning and wait for you. Can you picture it? I sit on the verge of this morning and I wait. Picture it. I sit on the edge of one bed or another, makes no difference to me. Edges of bed seem to play a very big role in my life. You and your big blue eyes have gone to sleep without saying goodnight. No lullabies, no evening gowns, no midnight drinks. This is not the end, but it's certainly not a beginning. And sometimes I wish that you talk more often than you do. You can even try whispering something familiar into my ear. Maybe a tune, it's more like a siren. Or maybe just this is not the end. You to tell me, let's eat the moon with two coffee spoons, but you never do. I want you to ask me to love you as long as I love, and I always do. Instead, you just say, oh, why won't you let me go? I'm so tired. This is not the end, but it's certainly. And sometimes I wish that you talk more often than you do. You can even try whispering something familiar into my ear. Maybe a tune, it's more like a siren. Or maybe just this is not the end. I wonder, do you wait for the same when you look at me, look at you? Do you wait for the same? Are you longing to see your reflection in someone else's eyes? And did your heart stop beating for me? This is not the end, but it's certainly not a beginning. And sometimes I wish that you talk more often than you do. You can even try whispering something familiar into my ear. Maybe a tune, it's more like a siren. Or maybe just this is